We should be back now. What the fuck was that? Great, now my internet hates me too. Fuck. I swear to God, if that completely fucked up my... if that fucked up my stream to the point that it didn't record like that part, I'm gonna be pissed. I think it was just Hitbox. Or it was either Hitbox or the streaming software. It wasn't my internet. I checked my... The first thing I figured was it was my internet. It's either Hitbox or the streaming software. Something along with those lines didn't do what it should have. What the fuck?
Hilliard receives the pass. There's the trap.
See this? When you're doing double team and you're getting double team like that and someone's swiping... no, he's terrible at threes. Let's bring him over here.
On the dribble, gives it up. He shoots from the deep corner. 3 minutes left in the game clock. Misses the three. The point guard takes the pass.
Come on. Yeah, there you go. I mean, they're like C-level guys. This is a C-minus team. Like, there's no way they should be acting like NBA players out there. Really? Really? Alright, here. Let me take a chance here. There. Okay, I can do that too. They're looking like a powerhouse school out there, and it's bugging me. It's bugging me really hard that they're playing like a... like they're playing like they're all in fucking... number 3 ranked Alabama or something. Ugh, God. Come on. See? Dribbles out of... There. Just call something. Jesus Christ. Okay. We're all good.
It takes the pressure off of the stars and gives the opposition fits.
Look at that.
He shoots the jumper.
If he made that, I would have lost my fucking mind.
He shoots from the top of the circle.
Like, he's getting double teamed and he's sitting there dribbling out of that shit. Look at that. Stop. Oh.
Looking for a good shot.
Just dribbling out of double teams like it's going out of style.
Takes it off him. Tries for two.
Oh, he can't make that? Are you shitting me on that? Like, I know there was some defense going on there, but... I also love how they can do picture-perfect pass. Seriously, this is pissing me off. Because, like, it's gone to an extent where, like, my team has turned into a bunch of scrubs. And Drake, a C-minus team, as has been noted, are playing like NBA stars out there.
How to dribble use the screen is important in a pick and roll situation.
Fucking Dwayne Wade out there is playing for Drake. Just for this game.
Oh,
you're shitting me. You are shitting me with that one. Okay, this is where EA needs to get their shit together. Come on. If I'm hitting the X button, you better damn well either steal or call foul. You do not dribble out of that shit. Come on. Something.
Ugh,
Jesus Christ. Alright, just go to the line. Let's go. Hit the fucking line. Oh my God. This game, I'm telling you, this game has it, like, I don't know. I think if you play a certain amount of time, this game just kind of up and shits on you, like...
He shoots from outside.
Maybe I got some fucking weird creepypasta type 1. It's like the creepypasta games that show weird images, except instead of weird images, this thing is just supposed to drive you insane by having you lose close games.
The point guard takes the pass. They work it around the perimeter. He launches a three.
Yeah, it's like Ben Drowned. It's like Ben Drowned, but instead of like creepy weird images and being lit on fire and dying, it's just missing all your shots. Like, the game drives you insane in a different way, in the fact that you just want to kill yourself after losing so many goddamn games. Good. Fuck. That's the win.
Everyone knows what to do. It's time to get back on the court.
Indeed, Mr. Nestler. The coach has everyone up to speed.
Get as much space. There you go. We want to kill as much clock as possible. We've got the win. We just need to kill some clock here.
And the clock stopped with a foul. Sideline inbounds.
There you go. There you go.
Ball coming in from the sideline. And the clock stopped for the foul.
The goal here is to kill at least a second.
On the near sideline.
At least about a second and a half. There we go.
And they continue to foul to stop the clock. The offense begins off the sideline inbounds.
There you go, 1.7 seconds out of that one. All right, just need one.
Number 53 going to the line for the first time tonight.
And there it is.
Hits a second.
Why are you calling timeout? You're not getting it. Just go.
I get a feeling they changed things up a little bit, Nick.
No, in 1.3 seconds, we could totally figure out a way to get 5 points. Yeah, well, you know, it was nothing but net, so.
Northern Iowa felt all season long.
On the other hand, he did that shot and it was nothing but net. Evansville. Great. I'm telling you, we're just going to Brock Lesnar our way through this shit until we get to Southern Illinois. It's not over till we beat Southern Illinois to a pulp. This is like the Ravens winning the Super Bowl. Like, we're just running on emotion at this point. We're gonna win just based off pure fucking emotion. Give us Southern Illinois. Give us Southern Illinois. Come on, Southern Illinois! Fucking Southern Illinois. Let's do this. There you go. That's how you fucking start that game. That's how that game fucking starts. Don't give up the... Come on. Come on. No, 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 no. We had a fucking lead. We had such a great fucking lead. Don't you dare do this shit to me. All right, I'll join in here. I'm not letting them do this again. This is not happening again. I refuse to let this happen twice. Or three times. Third time's the charm here. Come on. I don't even want to shoot anymore. Just get me in that game. Yeah, CBS, that's exactly where this game belongs. Welcome to the heavyweight title fight.
I want to thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Gus Johnson, and joining me, the man with all of the insight, the governor.
Good. Our purple uniforms are best, too. Those are the ones we wear when we win. That's what we wear when we get upsets.
Misses from long range.
Get the fuck out of there. You want to take your two shots? Take your two shots and get down the court, because we're fucking coming. Yeah, a rebound would be nice. like I said, rebounds don't seem to happen very much for this team. Alright, that's cool. That's cool. 6 points? That's nothing. That is fucking nothing.
They have four guys on the perimeter and down low. Great passing lanes to the big fella.
Oh, don't you dare do this shit to me now.
McKinley receives the ball.
Dude, if I'm swiping at the ball, this game better register. Oh, you've done did it now. You have done did it now. Uh-huh.
They may have him in some trouble here.
Come on. Come on.
The defense is getting after him.
Where was the foul on that one? Where was the foul on that one? Do you see? That's a foul? Holy shit. Dude, I've been doing so many of those that were no calls. And
up and in.
Just drive it in. Go. Go.
Third team foul.
I don't care. Just go. Just go. Inbound the ball. We're going to take it from you. Don't worry about it. We're taking it from you.
Uncharacteristic mistake.
Taking it from you.
The Panthers in a hurry.
Oh, dude. Rebound once in a while, guys.
Out on the left wing.
Some defense would be fucking awesome, too. Heat check. Oh, dude. This is not the time to fail. This is not the time to fail. Dude, they blew the whistle before he even got there. Dude, he blew the whistle before he even got there. Look at this. Why did he blow the whistle? That was the point of foul. Dude. The whistle came. All right. It's official. We are the 2002 Sacramento Kings. I'm calling it. We're the 02 Sacramento Kings. Sorry. Shaq and the Lakers got to get to the finals. It's best for business. Going to make them more money. No one cares about Sacramento getting to... No one cares about Sacramento getting to the finals. It doesn't make the NBA that much money.
It's no good.
It don't matter.
McKinley handles the pass. Loose ball batted in.
No, who cares? They're going to make it.
On the game clock. And leaves it in. On the wing. Shots up.
It doesn't even matter. We've already lost. All right. If there was a time that we should that we got screwed, I think that foul. Like, yeah, the fact that we've been playing like dog shit, the last minute, dude. Look at this. Look, can you hear me cramming on the fucking X button?
The ball strip on the right side. Elevation.
I'm with the bus.
That track would spell
trouble. Look at. He dribbled out of it. He dribbled the fuck out of it. Oh, God.
This crowd is fired up.
Oh. Dude, I am so sick of fucking babies being in my fucking apartment. I don't want to sit here and be quiet. It's my goddamn apartment.
Meeks handles the
baby's fucking crying. I don't give a... Look. There you go. How many fucking swipes did that take? Too many.
He throws it up from downtown. He misses from long range. Ball is saved. Great job. Now in transition. He launches the bomb.
I'm gonna go ahead and call it. Like, we got really demoralized after that false foul. We are the 0-2 Sacramento Kings. That is exactly how that works. There is no way we are not getting screwed over by the refs every fucking time. Every fucking time. We at least got in the tournament, right? That's... Oh, God. How did we end? First off, how did we end? 26-6? I think we did pretty good. All things considered. Where did we end up? We're still in the best of the rest, right? I'm looking for Missouri Valley. Yeah, look at that. We're just outside the top 25. We got our bid. Where are we going to end up here? We still got a number 7 bid. Where'd SIU end up? SIU ended up Southern Illinois, number 11. Hey, fuck those guys. We actually got a better bid than them. We face Georgia. They got to face Syracuse. Alabama is number 4. Fuck me.
Welcome to the NCAA. The selections are almost in. In on your the bubble.
Here are this year's number 1 ranked seed. Holy shit. Number 1 ranked seed.
Now let's show you the 4 regional brackets, starting with the West region. Here are the teams that fill out the Midwest region.
26-6 UNI, 19-11 UGA. We're going to fuck Georgia up big time.
Second half of the field of 6. Only 16 teams left, and well, Coach Raftery, there's a
Missouri Valley got 2. Yep. That shitty Southern Illinois and me. Me. Possible sleepers, Northern Iowa. You're goddamn right. Northern Iowa is a goddamn sleeper. Sweet 16, here we fucking come. You can kiss my ass goodbye. We are kicking Georgia's ass hard. Watch Alabama go and win the whole thing. Do not fuck up. Please do not fuck up. Do not fuck this up for me. I gotta slow this down. Okay, we won. To the second round, bitches. Let's do this. Let's fucking do this. Fucked them up. Who we face? Illinois? That is Illinois. Oh, hell. Where does that put us in the... Where does that put us in the bracket? Number 2. Oh, Christ. Of course. Of course we face the number 2 seeded team. Holy fuck. Fuck it. If we gotta plow through them, fuck it. Let's do this. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. Baskets? 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 Anybody? Anybody? Baskets? Baskets? Oh, my God. 13 minutes left. You know what? I think that's a perfect time to join in. I refuse to die like this. I absolutely fucking refuse to die like this. We are down by 30. There is 13 minutes left. It's time to make something of this. I refuse to let this be the absolute end of this stream. Yeah, we can't go out that... We can't go out like that. This is the tournament we're talking about.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just tuning in, thanks for joining us tonight. Gus Johnson here.
Oh, dude, rebounds, guys. Rebounds. I need to fuck with these sliders. Look.
Call for the foul.
Can I fuck with the sliders, like, right now? gameplay controls, gameplay settings. Okay. Interception ability. There's got to be something here. This must be the varsity settings. I've never fucked with this yet. Use still ability. I'm just gonna go 55 because fuck it. Alright, where's fight through screen? Okay, hang on. There's gotta be something here that'll keep them from shot alter ability, fight through screen, hands in post. There's nothing as far as double team is concerned. That's kind of horse cock.
Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline.
Alright, instant double team. Just instant double team. Get the fuck in there.
And he can't get the ball. Oh, what a sickening effort.
Fuck.
There.
Just go. Go, 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 go. Fucking up tempo that shit.
Drains it.
Instant. Go. Go. Just get some people on him. Ah, wrong button.
Why is he shooting from there? And we're going the other way.
Wrong button.
How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the tin? Despite being banged in the paint.
Dude, how many fucking guys do I have to have on one per... Look at that. Look at that. Double team swiping at the ball. And then he dribbles out of that. Like, if you got a dude swiping at your fucking... Like, swiping at your hand while you're dribbling and you're being double teamed, there is no way in hell you're dribbling out of that. I don't care who you are. You aren't dribbling out of that shit. You either pass the ball or you get stolen. Come on. Come on, give him the fucking ball.
He got them both. Block.
Oh, but what I did then in that last game was that was a foul.
In the post. Up and in.
Wow.
He lets it go.
Dude, okay, yep. I don't even care if it's considered cheating. I'm just going to back out and try this one again. I'm going to take another run at this. This game is pissing me off hard. This game is pissing me off hard. If it happens again, fuck it. I might even just take the loss because... Dude, how fucking piss poor was that? I don't care. I don't even care. This game has made me not give a fuck. Look at that. We're just gonna die like a bitch. Alright, 18 points is manageable. Fuck. Just the goddamn hypocrisy of this game is so tilted at the fucking CPU. It's so goddamn bad. Ugh. It's the one thing I hate is just it's just so slanted towards the CPU. It's like things that I do are fouls, but things that they do is a clean block.
Ladies and gentlemen,
come on.
If you're just tuning in,
yeah, there you go. At least call a foul. I don't care. Just at least call a foul. Call something if I'm gonna double team and swipe the ball. Like, just call something. Of course that's a foul. Because when I do it, it's just good defense. Dude, this game is so...
there's motion for around one.
There, good. Good.
Scores it, and he's fouled. So an and one opportunity.
Finally, something goes my way in this game.
Now they'll line him up. He gets it to go.
Keep that perfect free throw percentage going. Come on. Come on. Boom.
Here they come on the break.
Boom. We ain't going out like a bitch this time.
The ball handler is in trouble. Out of bounds, and we're staying right here.
I don't care. We ain't going out. We ain't going out this fucking hard.
I've said it before, Gus. Numbers don't always give you the entire story.
Oh. Dude, there was nobody there, and he still couldn't come up with it. Are you shitting me with that?
Shots up, squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Come on, slow him down and get a second person on him.
Top of the key.
Dude, the level of, like, non-rebounding in this game is sickening.
He shoots from the corner. He buries it from downtown.
Well, we're not dying. We refuse to roll over and die like a bitch.
Goofball batted in. Out of bounds and a change of possession.
Okay, I think I know who. 16 for 19. Who's Barber? He's the center. Gee, I didn't realize Nerlens Noel played for Illinois.
Foul on the play. He'll throw it into
All right. I've calmed down a little bit, but I'm still focused. And that's different.
He shoots from downtown.
All right.
Defensive team will limit their opponent to one shot, Gus.
Heat check.
Out on the right wing. He tries the three. No!
Great job of checking out, securing the rebound there, limiting the opposition.
I love how a double team shows up and he just kind of dribbles like it's nothing.
It's important that you block out to run the offense.
Heat check.
He puts up
the
He misses from long range.
We'll take it.
The Panthers in a hurry. Shots up.
If he missed that, boy howdy would you see some fucking rage coming out of me.
Be able to put a body on him. Easier said than done. He's such a tough guard because he really bangs you and finishes strong down on the box.
We'll take fouls. I don't care. I'd rather take fouls than them dribbling out of this shit like idiots. Welcome to NCAA Basketball 10, where all the computer are Michael Jordan. I'll take it. You know what? He was getting triple teamed. If he had managed to dribble out of a triple team, I'd probably call horseshit on this game.
Looking for a good shot. He attempts the trifecta.
Boom! Head with the three. Max fucking head. Too bad you can't make a 10-foot jumper. I don't care. Come on. It's a 12-point game, and we're going to the Sweet 16. I said it. We're going to the Sweet 16. Just, yeah, who cares? Just give us some fouls. I don't care. If it means it forces them to fucking take some shots, then fine. Let them take some shots.
Down court pass. Up and in.
That's cool. Dude, he just totally just drove all the way through that. It's like, nah, it's cool, guys. I got it.
He's
Oh, shit. I forgot how terrible he is from the three-point line.
It's so important to take good shots, and not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
Try to pack it inside. Jump shot. He doesn't get the hoop.
Go. Go, 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 go. I told him to pass.
Now looking to attack. He can't get the hoop to fall.
All right, put it up.
He attempts the three. They work it around the perimeter. He fires it up.
There you go. There you go. Okay. Sorry, I'm not nearly as entertaining or fun as I was half an hour ago. Southern Illinois broke my goddamn spirit with this game. This game has broken my spirit, and now it's not me versus Illinois. It's me versus this game. This game has wronged me, and I will do what it takes to avenge my own loss. Southern Illinois can suck my cock. Suck my meaty fucking cock.
Barber receives the ball. Fires.
No. There you go. Force some bad shots. What? Okay, how is it now all of a sudden they can figure out how to swipe the ball?
Got it in the low block. And lays it in. This guy.
Who cares? Get the ball out there. Let's go. All right, 11. 11. We're manageable now. We've done this. Get the fuck in there.
On the right side. He shoots from the corner. The shot.
Dude. Lewd. Yes, I know.
Take it away. He'll take it the other way. Dials up a long range shot.
Boom. 8. What was that defense?
4 minutes left on the game clock. In the post. The sophomore.
Yeah, just do it. We got some time. We got some time. We got some time. Force bad shots. There we go.
Head handles the feet.
Heat check. Boom. That's 5.
My goodness, this one is shaping up to be a great one.
At this point in the game, it's about managing the clock and getting the most out of your offensive possession. A few stops. Block.
Block. Go. Go.
He shoots from the corner.
Ah, that's all right. That's all right. We got time. We got time.
On the right side.
It's 5 points.
You bet.
All right, 7.
We're at the 3 minute mark. Out on the wing. Jump shot. And he
missed. Dude. Rebound, guys.
Robertson takes the feed. He launches a three.
Oh, dude. Somebody. I was about to flip my goddamn lid.
He fires from long range.
Oh, dude.
Now in transition.
Dude, they... Oh, my God. Don't you dare do this to me now.
Pushes it.
Get back in bounds. Take a heat check shot.
He takes the three.
There. Just put the fucking ball in. Put the fucking ball in.
Once again, nobody checked out. That coach is going to be beside
himself. Oh. Thanks. Thanks, dude, for not... For just fucking standing there.
Full court pass. He shoots from the deep corner. He drains the bucket.
What a fucking pile of crap that dude is. Holy dicks. There you go. Oh, fuck. Fuck. No. Defense. There you go. Fuck. Come on. Okay, it's serious time. Come on.
Stolen ball. Now you've got to get back defensively.
All right, this game is fucking cruel to you, man.
And this hometown crowd is showing their
Just take a foul. Who cares? Just take a foul. I'd rather take a foul than swipe 8 times and then have him dribble through it. Okay, good. So we found his weakness is potentially free throws. He's not a great free throw shooter. Nope. All right. Welcome to the land of we've maybe got a fucking chance here. There it is. 3. Come on. Just take the foul. I don't care. We just need something. All right.
This is going to be another big season for him. Let's see how he does today.
I'll take it.
He throws up the shot.
There. Still 3. Come on. Back quarter or timeout?
We've got a break in the action.
Timeout.
Stay
gotcha.
For more CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up.
Come on.
They work it around the perimeter.
You want to talk about a fucking dagger, man.
With tons of room.
Oh, and then he can't reply with a wide open shot. Come on. Dude, defense, man.
Long lead pass. He tries the 3. Looking for a good shot. He lets it go.
Oh, this game is so fucking cruel to you. Oh, so fucking bad. How did he manage that pass? Oh my god.
He comes away with
it. I love how it's at this moment in time, that's when it all just sort of... Oh, man. Dude.
We've said it so many
Dude, I fucking... Oh, it is a bad game. It's a bad fucking game, man. I'm gonna find some fucking sliders for this shit. I'm gonna make it way more realistic than it really is. Because that is atrocious. That's just... I don't even know what to say about that. Where are we at? Bama and UK, Georgia Tech, UNC. Bama and Georgia Tech, here you go. Bama just won the national championship. Alabama just won the national championship. Oh my god. Few job offers. Let's see where they want me. Now they want me in Syracuse, Purdue, Ohio State, Michigan State, Connecticut. They want me in Connecticut. You know what? Unfortunately, those are all 5-star. Oh, dude. All sorts of 5-star schools. 5-star schools want me. I'm feeling like the prettiest girl at the prom right now. All 5-star schools. All of them. Top 25 teams. not a below 25 among them. I think I'm going to stay with Northern Iowa, though, because I think that's what I want to do. Verbal agreements, sign them. You're crying. I love that. The MAC is an extended invitation for Northern Iowa to replace Kent State. Let's decline. I'm looking for ACC, SEC, Big 10, Big 12. I think those are going to be the ones. 69 overall, that's cool. 76 overall shooting guard. How good is our shooting guard position? 74, he's the sophomore. Let's try to talk to him. Oh, he's done. He's done. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Off-season recruiting. Hopefully we can get some good teams. We made it to at least the second round. There you go. There you go. And you? Hi. How are you doing? Let's talk. Can we talk just a little bit? I'll do some internet research on you. I'll send a nice letter of interest. Yep, I'll be just about done, but yeah. Good night, Jack. Who do we need? Small forward and a center. Gotcha. I think a center. A good center. A good hearty center. I think I could do this. Oh, hi. Oh, look at all the pretty four stars that want me. That would even consider me. Oh. Huh. Wait, why is there a 6'4" power forward? Why is there a 6'4" power forward? It doesn't even make sense. How? Why? Why is that even possible? Why? Oh my god. Okay. So, let's see. 6'10"? Let's take a chance. Let's watch this game. Send a letter of interest. As far as you, we'll watch the game. We'll still send the letter of interest. We're going for someone pretty good. Someone pretty good this time around. I won't take anything less. And you too. Why not? Let's figure out who we're gonna have representing us in the center department. Cool. You're so glad you stayed up. I'm very glad too. Oh my god. Alright. So let's see where we're at. Inside game passing. We should take a look at his below average court speed. Okay. How about you? One of the best defensive rebounders we've seen this year. Okay. So, you've definitely got a good shot. Low post, almost score at will. Okay. His outside and inside game are both top notch. Unfortunately, he's not the one who kind of wants us to be there. Unfortunately, this is the guy who's definitely... I can swing that. That's all cool. We will offer him a scholarship. We will do a visit by the head coach. Coach prestige. Assistant coach phone call on playing time. and just to give a shot here. Let's do a head coach visit on playing time and an assistant coach visit on coach prestige. And let's do a week. What do we got? We got somebody? Anybody? Aha! We got the rebounder. Nice. He signed with Indiana, so I figured we probably weren't going to get him. Unfortunately, we're all out of scholarships. Really sorry. He's actually pretty good, but oh well. I'll take him. 4-star recruit? I'll fucking take it. Red shirt. Who the hell are we going to red shirt or cut or anything? Let's see. 73? That's it? Fuck. That's nothing. 86 for head. Of course he's an 86. A fucking 73, man. But you know what? He's my best center, so. Him. Let's redshirt him. Let's redshirt him, because I think we have plenty of power forwards. 1, 2. Yeah. Small forwards we got plenty of, too. Senior. Let's cut him. We don't need him. But as far as that power forward is concerned, we'll remove the red shirt, have him play. On the bright side, we're going to have like 3 or 4. I think we're going to have like 3 or 4 scholarships heading into next year. All right, I think we're ready to start the new year. What a heartbreaker that was. God damn. All right, Old Spice tournament now. This is the year that we really kick some ass. Oh, nice. A B overall. I think we're still... They rely on a veteran group of players who know how to win. Nice. We're a B overall, so that's pretty good. Alabama versus Georgia Tech for the championship, I know. I don't think that will... we'd all eat shit if that happened. Nice! Finally. Alright. Starters rating A, depth rating B, team offense rating A-, team defense rating A-. We're in the A- range. Predicted first in the conference. We're unranked in the preseason. That's cool. We got 3 scholarships coming up. 219 points to do it with. That's not a lot. Two of our best guys will be leaving next year. At least 2. Team rosters. Alright. I can handle all that. Let's customize the schedule. Let's get rid of LaSalle. We'll keep Old Dominion. Let's get rid of Michigan. Detroit. St. Bonaventure. Alright. You. Just make a beeline for Alabama. Yeah, let's go with Duke. Arizona State. Atlantic Sun, Big Ten. We'll go to Illinois to try to get our win back. I'll do that. Gotta have the Iowa game. And only six games are going to happen in December. Jesus. All right. We'll go at Iowa State. Let's get out of that. Oklahoma sounds pretty good. Kansas? Actually, let's decline. Yeah, let's go Kansas. Fuck it. Let's roll back this way and go to the SEC, see who we can get. Ooh, Gonzaga. Gonzaga's usually a good team. There's going to be a couple of SEC guys. Oh, we already got Alabama. Kentucky? I don't know if we're quite up to Kentucky yet. Auburn or Georgia? Maybe one more. One more SEC guy. Maybe one that's... maybe someone else. Pac-10? Pac-10's got some good people. Stanford, UCLA. Let's do Stanford. I don't think we've had Stanford yet. Let's see here. Pac-10, Ohio Valley, NEC, Mountain West, MEAC, MAC. Butler. Butler's always a fun game. We can go at Butler. Ew, we're going to need to break up all those road games. Because fuck Auburn. Ooh, Big East. Big East has got some people. Louisville, Georgetown, UConn, Cincinnati. Villanova. I feel like Villanova. We should fight Villanova. And since you said Auburn, let's go to the SEC. We'll get a home game against Auburn. Really? Only a 4-star schedule? Oh well. Not like I can help my... Look at that. Games to watch are all my conference games. Really? The games to watch aren't these like top 25 games I'm going to have? Preseason training. Okay, first off, front court. Let's really work on your rebounding this year. Player focus, we'll do 45 and 55. We'll work on the reserves more this year. As far as you guys concern, we're going to work mostly on shooting with you guys. Sweet. Hope that's saved. Cool. Recruiting Central. I will fill out my recruiting sheet for the three guys that I'm going to want. Who do we need? Shooting guard. Potentially a new... power forward. Shooting guard, power forward, and potentially a new center? Yeah. So, shooting guard, power forward, center. That's what we're going to look at. We'll take him. Shooting guard, power forward. Who could be a good center? You could be a good center. I'm just going to go ahead and assume that those three guys will be the ones. Peterson, Joseph, Larson. So whoever else you put in there, I'm not going to care for. right. Let's see how you have fucked everything up for me. Peterson, send letter of interest. Watch the game. Joseph. Watch his game. Send a letter of interest. Actually, you know what? Let's do some internet research about him. Because that's a fuckload of points. And Larson. I think Larson especially. We'll go to his game. And send a letter of interest. There's our targets. Alright, well, what an up and down. Just an up and down season that was. Boy, howdy, can I not wait to do the next one. I can only imagine how much excitement I will get from this next year. Well, that was a lot of fun. I need to go get something to eat and relax. Perhaps take a heart pill. Something to normalize my blood pressure. But this was really fun. This was fun working on the anime list and coming up with our anime top, like, starting five. I'm very interested in, like, I'm very interested in trying to do some sort of mod with WMMA so you can just get anime girls, like, fist fighting each other, because I think that would be funny as hell. But yes, thank you for coming, sir, as well as anyone watching on YouTube.